Look, it's from Games Computers Play. Now we can get on their board.
Okay, let's see. First, we boot up the disk. Okay, then you select. This is what you get when you come up after it boots, and you select your modem from the menu there. Hit start. Then you have to enter your phone number. And now we enter our local TimeNet code for...